Here's my juvenile Firemouth staring at himself in the glass of the tank, and probably trying to be a little bit territorial. As you can see, he's got his stripes up, so that means he's mildly stressed out, and probably thinks his own reflection is another fish trying to encroach upon his personal space. So here he is, starting to show a little bit of colour as well. And this is his little Japanese hut home that I bought for him the other day. It's a very tiny tank, but you know, I'm going to upgrade as soon as he gets a little bit bigger. And there you can see him. He's probably a little bit under 2 inches at the moment. As soon as he gets a little bit bigger, I'm going to get a bigger tank for him. Come on, matey, that's your reflection. Give it up. Oh, it looks like he's having a bit of fun.